to solve this equation, I can apply the zero product principle because it's already written in factored form. So that means either b